Stanley never used this place. It's just for storage.
Dad, it's gross. We can't live here. It's filthy.
We can clean it.
There's no way it's ever gonna...
Robin, that's enough. It's fine, Abraham. Thank you. Forgive my daughter's
actions. All right. I understand.
I'm not sure I do.
Father, can I talk to you outside?
I really don't believe you brought them here.
They have nowhere to go. Their house is being watched now.
And so is ours, by Daniel. Tell them that we're sorry.
Stanley, you don't understand. They have to stay. They need a place to hide.
And why is that?
Because the father is a scientist.
And therefore suspect. And a fugitive, I take it, which would make them doubly dangerous.
They have to stay.
And I'm telling you to get them out of here before
I won't.
Then I will.
No, you won't. We had to put you in a suitcase. In a suitcase. You were 8 months old. That's how we smuggled you out.
I know the story,
not...
Father.
No, you don't. You don't. Your mother, Avshalom, your mother didn't have a heart attack in the boxcar. She made it with me to the camp. I can still see her standing naked in the freezing cold. Her beautiful black hair was gone. They'd shaved her head. I can still see her waving to me as they marched her off with the others to the showers. The showers with no water. Perhaps if somebody had given us a place to hide. Don't you see, Stanley, they have to stay. Or else we haven't lined a thing.